Speedway Racing, Mark Murphy Autobody, car body, car number 03. It is Mike Henriques. Two rows back on the inside, on a soft mass, the AK Racing Fishing, the 67, Virginia left. And outside of all that, the DTM Motorsport, Boss Lady Graphics, ICC Investments, Manchester Automotive, car number 77, for Joey Morissette. Fifth on the grid, from Exeter, the sign 5-6. Boston. Now, I was informed just before the race, the Studio Chouinard Motorsports team were putting up $100 extra for the 8th place finisher tonight. And that goes to Doug Benoit for his 8th place finish. So an extra $100 coming to him from the Chouinard Studio Motorsports teams. And turning back the calendar back to September, how about a round of applause for our Pure Stock feature winner, the first one of 2020, climbing out of the car, ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for Mike Henriques?
Yeah, it's been a long year for you, right? You had the speed at times, other times the car wasn't there. But tonight, whatever you did seemed to work.
The car just hasn't been right all year, man. But I got to thank a lot of people behind me because really, everybody's put in a lot of hard work to make the car go. I don't really know what happened in the feature. All of a sudden, I went by the 34 and it looked just like everybody slowed down. So thanks, everybody. I don't know what happened. But if that's what it takes, I'll take it. I want to thank my son, Ty Henriques, Bill Mandeville, Michelle Mandeville, Nick Wesley, Twiggy, Noah, everybody that helps TFB. Thank you guys so much.
I mean, you're happy, right?
Yes, I'm very happy. You're kidding me?
It's frustrating, right, to be, you've been here before, you've won before.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a tough year, so it's got to feel good to get here.
Trust me, I feel awesome being here. I really didn't think I was going to win this year, I'm not going to lie to you. I really didn't, but thanks, everybody. I really appreciate it.
It worked out in his favor to help yourself go powerful with Pure Stock. Main event, feature winner, Mike Henriques, picks up the win.
Hey, Kyle, I just want to know if his calendar still says September.
It might, because he usually wins in September.
Yes.
Right?
I know a couple of weeks ago they redid the entire front end on that 03. They found some worn and loose components on that. And I know Mark Murphy will be happy to hear that his ride is back in a Risotto Parts victory lane. Well, it's not his ride anymore. Guys and gals celebrating down there, his first win of the season. Michelle, are you a little warmer now?
Hey, what's up, dude?